Despite being cornered on its Snoop Dogg, Congress Party took the fight to Parliament, only to heap further embarrassment upon themselves.
This is a clear case of political espionage and goes against the democratic values and undermines an individual's right to privacy.
If it is snooping, they will do it on the sly. If they come to your house and ask you to fill up the details, it is not snooping.
Even then, Congress was not in a mood to give up.
I am here to categorically and after checking up deny that never, and for as long as you can remember, they've been SPG protective. They have not filled up any form, they including their staff secretary. I am making a statement for both Sonia Gandhi and Mr. Rahul Gandhi.
Congress argument blowing up on its face, as Times Now revealed series of questionnaires filled by Sonia contrary to its claims, as well as several other leaders.